My name is Maniam. I'm 65 now. The place where I live basically is very close to the sea. Plenty of swamps. Everywhere is swamp. So every time we come back from school, we will go out to catch spiders. And when we get into the swamp, normally it's low tide. So after catching spiders, 1-2 hours, you get trapped inside because outside is all already high tide. So we learn how to make rafts, you know, bamboos. We cut bamboos, plenty of bamboo there. We cut, we tie them together, and it floats. And we take that as a boat, we cross. So we take the boat from the house, Sampan, we go into through the swamp and the mangrove, plenty of mangroves. Then we get into the open sea. And from there, you go to Kampung Sungai Tengah. They call it Kampung Tengah. 45 minutes, we'll arrive at Tengah, Kampung Tengah. We get out, our bicycles are there. We take our bicycle, we cycle back. So that was what we were doing. We live in Punggol, but sometimes we go to my friend's place, which is in Tampines, okay? And we go by boat, the Sampan actually. It takes about 45 minutes, just for fun. If you take by road, it'll take much longer, because we only cycle. There's no real bus service between one end to the other end. Singapore has changed in one generation from a third world country to a first world country. The young generation don't know how Singapore transformed, okay? But we are living example. We knew what Singapore was and what Singapore has changed and how it became what it is today. And I'm very proud to be a Singaporean. I'm very proud to be a Singaporean.